everyone, my name is Dana Jones and welcome to CARIBACAD. Today we have with us a very special guest. Hailing from the Arden High School, Shenique Campbell plays 5th in Jamaica for Agricultural Science and 8th in the Caribbean. Shenique, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you so much for having me.
How are you doing?
I'm great. And how are you?
Hi, I'm excellent. I'm so blessed to have you here on the show. What was your reaction to seeing your name not only on Jamaica's merit list but on the Caribbean's merit list?
Okay, so the Caribbean's merit list came out first, and I was in physics class and one of my classmates came in and they're like, Shenique, your name is on it. I was like, on it? Explain. And they're like, the Caribbean's merit list. I'm like, the Caribbean's merit list? And they're like, yes. So I was really, really surprised about it. And I really thank God about it, because without him, I would be nowhere.
Definitely. So I find that not a lot of students are intrigued by doing agricultural science. Maybe they don't like to work in the soil or work with plants and animals. What interested you about agricultural science?
Okay. From a child growing up, I've always enjoyed plants, animals, anything regarding agriculture, really. So the pets would be like family to me, and I would check the plants to see which vitamins they were lacking based on the notes that I had in class or I got from class and the teachers, or I searched on the internet. So it was something that I enjoyed doing and it didn't seem hard to me.
Pleasure in the job puts perfection in work.
Right.
Alright, so with you doing agricultural science, is there a career path linked to it?
Yes, I would think so, because I am thinking about doing veterinary. So it's a choice. It's not really my first choice, but it's there. Like, it's second best.
Okay. And with agricultural science, what advice would you give to somebody who sits in that subject?
Well, work hard. Make sure to interact with whatever you're doing, because the practicals are really important. So you need to be able not only to retain whatever is in the book, but to also put whatever you have in the book also on paper, and to look at the practicals and to be able to understand whatever is being asked of you.
So in addition to agricultural science, Shenique did 8 other subjects and got 9 ones in total, which is spectacular. Can you walk us through the preparation process for CSEC?
My preparation process for CSEC was really long. Really, really long. Yes, 2 years of hard work,
yes,
to be exact.
Indeed.
Studying late nights. I had late night. I had times when I had to stay up late and study. That was one. I had to ask questions, ask for clarifications from teachers, from friends, from family members who did the subject. I used past papers. Past papers helped a lot. So you can see some past questions and they might come similar on the exam. Mm. So those were some of the preparations that I did.
Mm. And now quite resplendent in your sixth form uniform. How do you find CAPE and sixth form in general?
So sixth form and CAPE is completely different from CSEC. It's much more hard work, but once I put my mind to it, I must get it done.
And definitely, I have a quite interesting question for you. What would you say was your most memorable moment of high school? What has been your most memorable moment of high school so far?
My most memorable moments of high school was when we were in the classroom and we'd be working questions, and then you'd have the children in the classroom and we'd ask each other, how far are you with the question? And then we'd compete to see who could complete the question first. And we say, okay, this is what you got. It was really a memorable moment because we're all working towards the goal.
Okay. So it's a sense of collaboration.
Right.
So outside of your academic life, what are some of the extracurricular activities you're involved in?
So I do sign language at Arden. So I participate in sign language, but otherwise from that, I enjoy reading and writing. Mm-hmm.
So this is definitely a very brilliant lady we have with us, ladies and gentlemen. Shenique, we'd like to know what motivates you to do so well and to work so hard.
My mother all the way, my mother all the way, all the way, all the way. She has been there every step I take. She's the one that puts out most of the efforts, and when she's putting out the efforts, I have to be like, yes, I need to put out equal effort, because I need to show her how proud and how thankful and grateful I am that she's putting out that effort for me.
Oh, definitely. We have to pick up the mothers.
Definitely.
All the time, all the time. So, Shenique, if you could use one word to describe yourself, what would that be and why?
That word would be determination, because determination is the perfect word to describe me. If I do not understand something, I am going to be very determined. I may be annoying, but I am going to be very determined to get whatever done. I need to understand.
Wow, determination is incredible. Right before we leave, can you leave three pieces of advice for your peers?
So three pieces of advice would be that work very hard. Put the work into it. You're not going anywhere if you don't put the work into it. You have to input something. One. Two, you need to look up past papers, practice past papers, use them to try formulate questions and answers for yourself that might come on the exam. And thirdly, if you do not understand, ask questions, ask for clarification, ask your friend, ask your teachers, ask your parents, get the clarification because you need to understand.
Oh my, thank you so much, Shenique, for joining us. It was indeed a pleasure.
Thank you very much for having me.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Shenique Campbell, one of the Caribbean's top students in agricultural science. We expect to see so much from her in the future. Thanks for watching our videos. Please encourage our content. Education is definitely the key to success. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, share, and definitely subscribe to our channel.